So I'm just off to meet Vidar and Stuart, who are from Zennio UK, and Zennio's a KNX compatible manufacturer. They make some really nice control modules and peripherals like touchscreens, switches, all of that good stuff. Yeah, and we're meeting up today to see if there's any possibility of collaborating and working together to sort of promote each other's brands. They've also developed a BMS system, which I'm fascinated and intrigued to see what they've got to offer.
So I'll talk you through as best I can what we're actually looking at here. And this first bit that you're about to see is their BMS pass interface. And this is what a manager or a receptionist would be looking at when sorting out rooms and assigning keys and whatnot. And it integrates with the BMS of the hotel. And through this pass system, we've now granted different access rights to different types of cards. So for guests staying in the hotel, for staff like cleaners going in, and just the different levels of access being demonstrated on a room's access point with different cards. And what you can see here is really nice. You can actually change the language for each guest or staff member through the pass system, and it just automatically updates when they swipe to an access point in a room. And this next bit coming up is really nice. I didn't realize, but Zennio offer a small form factor audio server which can give music or audio to rooms in hotels and be local to the room itself. So you'll hear that now. Well, no one told me about her, the way she lied. Hey guys, just a quick one. If you're interested in free electrical training, specifically on how to read electrical schematics, visit the link in my description and it will take you to a landing page to put your email address in, where I can send you a PDF workbook, and then it will also take you to a video that I've created talking you through that. I'll also keep you updated on how progress of the training course is going. But yeah, I know that wasn't the best video. Could have gone more into more detail on the content that I was shooting, but I didn't prepare them. I didn't tell them that I was going to be filming, so I didn't want to intrude too much. But yeah, what Zennio have got to offer, especially in terms of their hotel hospitality assisted living, I think it's referred to as PASS. I'll have to double check that, but it's like an integration between users like managers of hotels, receptionists, managing guests, basically managing guests' rooms through a very simple interface, which you saw at the start of when I got into that meeting, but also integrating with all the building management and access and lighting and heating and all of that. So they've got a really, really nice interface, custom built interface that they use for that. Another nice thing that I talked about is that audio server. So a small form audio server that can go on a small piece of DIN rail that can provide audio on a room basis, so that's really nice. That reminded me of the Loxon audio server, so it's good to know that Zennio offer that in their range of products as well. But yeah, just to summarize really, guys, it was a really positive meeting with Vidar, not Vidar, I was pronouncing his name wrong, so sorry about that, Vidar and Stuart. And yeah, I think we're going to be working together on projects moving forward, and yeah, looking forward to the future with those guys.